The bloody Civil War claimed as its very first casualty an aide-de-camp from Pottsville. The first soldier ever to play taps came from Susquehanna County. Women in Boalsburg began the holiday we know as Memorial Day. These firsts and more as we mark the 150th anniversary of the start of the Civil War, the Civil War at 150, stories from the Homefront, on our next State of Pennsylvania, Thursday night at 7 on WVIA-TV.